Hey, it's Cool King Caleb here, and I got a picture. If you haven't seen the thumbnail yet, sorry if it's shaky, but I said, do not scan this QR code, and if you did, this would happen.